Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to clean a laptop screen. Now, a laptop screen uses technology that's called LCD. You also might have a desktop computer that uses an LCD monitor or a television that uses LCD. Basically, it is a great method for displaying on the screen, as you can get a very thin screen like this notebook screen here, but it's also very fragile. So when it comes time to clean your notebook screen, you want to use what's called a thin cloth like this. Some people call it microfiber. I've also heard it referred to as cheesecloth. And it's basically a very soft, very thin cloth. It's almost like felt, but it's what you want to use to clean your LCD screen because it's very, very soft. So let's go to our computer. And basically, I just want to take this microfiber. I want to keep it dry. I don't want to put any chemicals or any water or anything on it. And I'm just going to take this microfiber and I'm just going to rub it on the screen, kind of in circles like this. Now, if you start to see sort of what looks like gel coming out on your screen, just little effects that are going in circular motions, you're pressing too hard. You don't want to press too hard on the screen. You just want to take your microfiber here and just rub it really, really lightly on the screen. Get all that dust off of there, and if there's any smudges, go around in kind of a circular motion similar to that. But just don't put a whole lot of pressure, and especially don't put any liquids or chemicals on the screen because it might damage it. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to clean an LCD screen.